Take ammo from me.
Probably not a good idea for me to eat pizza while playing.
Hang on, new clip in. We need your fighting feet. One piece.
That did the trick.
Thank you.
Come back. Get the way. Oh, fuck.
Uh-oh, somebody's got a macro.
No problems.
Oh my god, I still look like shit.
Where are you gonna go?
Commandos, man.
Oh,
try to take turns reloading. Should be free to go.
Reloading. Happiness is, as they say.
Just gonna keep this guy here while we run. Just the clot. Kill him. Oh wait, where's everyone else? Come on guys, get to the traitor.
Lol, she don't want to change. Start to wrap things up. I change the next round.
Follow face.
Hurry up. The Zeds are getting closer.
Gotta love that slow-mo. Just the ratios are off. I can shoot and kill something by just clicking on a head from far away. Here you can't. Get slow-mo, ratio's off, I don't know why they did like that, but... I got a scar under me. Both pretty good.
Stand
AK is really good for taking out trash.
being fine.
Don't use the bullpup. Its damage is really bad. And if we're just gonna do things, just use the best high damage. Get to the traitor.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
I'm just worried about when Skriggs and Fleshbound start coming. Oh man. As long as we got that berserker for that damage down and then just whacking him in the head several times, if we all unload on them, they'll go down quick. It's important that somebody tries and take out Sirens. Or Bloats. Yes. You can't see, you're not gonna hit much.
Maybe we're doing so well since there's a good thing.
Thanks for those super enlightened.
All Zed's on the scope.
I almost feel like kill order changes when you're on Hell on Earth. Normally for me it's usually Enraged Skrake. Flesh Pound. Skrake, Sirens, Bloats. Good, nice decap. It's fast because when you decap them.
Do a lot of spots.
Magic. That, that's muscle. Yeah, right. Now, if I remember correctly, we should only get like one or two Skrakes on this round. Or am I thinking of 10 wave? Yeah. There, we got 3 commandos on left. Nice, nice save.
Maybe the Zerg should change the sides and one command come over here.
No, because you need the Zerg for the you need a Zerg.
Yes.
Okay, commander to the right, meaning you guys, one commander needs to go to the right. Right side is where I am, guys. Right. One unit is Nick over here.
Where's this one? This one in the middle? Yeah, this was in the middle. The pod safely open. Or not? Oh, it's underground. Hey, Santa, you out here?
I'm bored. Is that wrong? You earned the money. Now spend it.
Ah, keep on picking up medic weapons. Anyone need a weapon?
Weapon if anyone needs it. Anyone need a weapon? I'm about to shut the pod.
Weapon here if anyone wants. One commander to the right. Oh, okay. Weapon if anyone needs it.
Could get my head around snow. Pod closed. Go make a difference.
Someone need a weapon? Which is Marine.
I don't know about this. Middle at the moment.
I will also heal too. No, just in case.
Flashbomb. End spray.
Yeah.
It's hard to heal with legs, man.
Scrake, left side.
That's a pretty name, I call. Yeah, guys, don't rage him. Gosh.
Scary, Craig. New TMP.
Flash pound on the left side.
Skrik or flash pound?
Flash pound, sorry.
Yes, I do. I was on the flush town. And somebody started shooting.
I was stopping the million fucking trash incoming.
Alright, well I'm out of
case. Zerker's nowhere to be found.
I have no EMP.
EMP? Or we'll just do it the way. Shoot the head!
Wait, it's right in front of you? Then I don't EMP it?
So once it's EMP'd, you shoot the head and you kill it quick.
Okay.
Flash pound left. Scrake left. CMP'd, kill it.
Oh, okay.
Strike left. There you go. That's how it should be done.
You perform well in combat.
Strike left. Nice. That was kind of cute. Had Liz Rake run support too. Yeah, to help with one of the sides. Good job. I want to get to the tree.
Oh, I'm so hungry, man.
Just toss your grenade and shoot the head after it goes off.
Want to eat some scrake meat.
Also, your bullets do not fly. Just an FYI. If you are going to be in the front, try crouching, unless you're... Also, crouching also gives you... I was focusing on trash at that point for FPs. Trash will do you in faster than that will.
Raw Zed's inbound.
Okay, I'll try and throw some nades for them. Flesh pound left. With a nice flesh lovely left, siren. Okay.
Fuck this siren.
There we go. Stick with what we had. Oh yeah. Five grenades on both. Flesh, they're keeping them occupied. And then we had so much Zed time. Greg left. See how quick that goes down? Isn't that wonderful? No, get out of here. You're dead.
Where's the spray? Fuck him.
Nothing left yet.
Right side. Raging already, fuck. No problem.
Strike left. I need a heal. Left. Thank you. Freaking sirens. Flash pound, left, double flash, yeah. Take one out first, focus it. Shit, we lost our berserker. We're gonna have to kite the rest.
We're just freaking it all.
Kite, yeah. Well, unless all the big guys are gone, in which case we'll stay here. Stay back to the other one's signs. We just missed the berserker.
Should I really stay mid the good legs? I don't think it's good. It's not good.
Yep, 110 meters, fuck.
Spin freely. Things are serious.
It's gonna suck getting back. Get in, get your shit, get out of Walmart. We should try and work there as a team. It's a good holding position.
Should I change or stay medic?
Stick to what you were. We're doing good. Oh, it's oh. Shit, it's fucking. Oh goddamn.
Let's throw.
I need 90 more.
I thought it was fucking another wave. Yeah. It's a good kite place. I'm about to shut the pod. Inside we're doomed. Gas grenades will just eat us all. Please don't spawn behind me, thank god. Hey, he's right by the underground shop. So he'll be coming out the door if we drop down. Looks like he's coming around. Don't get in anyone's way. Keep your sight open. Okay. Hey, stop. Fuck. He's almost on his next. Trash. Run, field medic, run! Oh, I'm alive! Okay, we gotta get back in there. I'm behind you, kill him up.
Go, go, go! In front of him.
Take out as much trash as you can before he comes up.
Hold the siren, it's a bitch here.
Go siren.
Yes! Fuck!
Ooh.
850 fucking experience, man.